Now we will learn how to send statements to our customers. Each month, we are required to send customers a statement listing all transactions during the month. We should send both a summary and a detail. The customers must compare our statement to their records and immediately tell us if they have a difference. The summary that we send them on the statement looks just like the open invoice report that we have been working with in this course. The detail in the statement looks just like the customer balance detail. The statement detail includes all transactions during the statement period. Usually the statement period is 1 month, but it could be a different period of time. Of course, the time period covered by the statement will be listed on the statement. Let's take a look. From the main menu, click Customers, Create Statements. The Create Statement window opens up. The first thing you have to tell QuickBooks is the statement date and the statement period. Because we never ran a statement for the month of January, we should click here for the statement date, and in our example, turn back to January 31. Let's make the statement period from January 1 until January 31. Now, do we want to run the statement for all customers or just one customer? In our example, we will click one customer and we will choose our good friend, Betty Boop. So we want to see the statement from Betty Boop for the month ending January 31, and we want to see all the transactions listed between January 1 and January 31. Well, when we click preview to see what the statement would look like when we print, here's what it looks like, and I'm going to click once just to zoom in. As you can see, the right column is the running balance, and the left column is the money amount of every transaction during the month of January in date order. This is almost exactly what the customer balance detail would look like. To get out of the preview window, hit Escape. Now we want to run a statement that shows the summary, which is all open transactions as of statement date. If you click this option and then you click preview, you will get a statement that looks very similar to the open invoice report as of January 31 for Betty. I click preview, and again, you have to click the mouse one time to zoom in. These were the only two open invoices as of January 31, and these were the open amounts for Betty as of January 31. You could send the customer a summary, a detail, or both.